Today, we have some interesting news about the Kardashians. For the viewers of this family reality TV show, good news for you, because the next season will be airing on your devices soon. Let's get into the specifics.
The Kardashians' fifth season is quickly approaching, so fans will soon be able to watch what's been going on with the well-known family. At a celebration with relatives and friends, Travis Barker and Kourtney Kardashian revealed the gender of their unborn child, wrapping up season 4 of the popular Hulu series. Fans are hoping to witness all of the details on the new episode, as Kourtney gave birth to their son Rocky 13 Barker since then. The last season included a lot of drama as well, with Kourtney and her sister Kim Kardashian at odds. Let's speculate the potential plot points for season 5. Fans have no need to keep waiting for the upcoming season of The Kardashians, with the series due to air on Thursday, the 23rd of May. Teasers for the show have been posted on social media by the Kardashian-Jenner family, thrilling audiences. The celebrated family is shown posing in the desert in the season 5 trailer, all dressed in beige or nude outfits. A message that says, "New horizons await," appears over the video clip. The Kardashians revolves around one of America's most well-known families. The show places a lot of emphasis on Kourtney, Kim, and Khloe Kardashian in addition to their parents, Kris Jenner, and siblings Kylie and Kendall Jenner. Kim's daughter Northwest and Kourtney's spouse Travis Barker are probably going to make an appearance in the upcoming season, though it's unclear who else will be featured. Rob Kardashian, though, is one person who is unlikely to show up. As the only brother in the Kardashian-Jenner family, Rob spent his early years in the spotlight, but began to turn his back on the spotlight in 2012. Rob was last seen in season 7 of their family reality series, Keeping Up with the Kardashians. His daughter Dream with Blac Chyna will likely be featured. Now in its fourth season, The Kardashians is available on Hulu. Even though the precise number of episodes for the upcoming season is unknown, 10 will probably air if the previous 4 season schedules are followed. Tell us in the comments what you are anticipating to watch in the upcoming season of The Kardashians.
Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more updates on what's happening with your favorite stars.